so I'm there. Charging around with a juggernaut brow, overdraft speeches and deadlines to make, drumming commitments like cats in a sack, telephone burning a purposeful gate. When out of the doorway the tentacles stretch of a song that I know, and the world moves in slow-mo straight to my head like the first cigarette of the day. And it's you, and it's me, and we're sleeping through the day. And I'm 5 years ago, and 3,000 miles away. Do I have time? The man of my caliber stood in the street like a sleepwalking teenager, no. And I dealt with this years ago. I took a hammer to